If you're watching this in any of the 180 countries that Netflix is available in, I just want to say hi. I'm Jake Paul. I'm a seashell collector and professional boxer knocking people the fuck out.
Jake doesn't mind being the bad guy. He didn't just pick a fight with one good guy. He picked a fight with an entire sport.
My dad was so tough on us that my brother and I's imagination really started to flare up. And then boom, we were the two biggest people on YouTube, and it became a thing to hate Jake Paul.
He is completely unhinged.
Today we are talking about the blockhead. That is Jake Paul.
Not only was I not making progress, I was hurting myself.
He needed purpose. No one knew what he was gonna do.
I wasn't happy. Boxing made me feel alive again.
Ladies and gentlemen, your champion, Jake Paul!
I'm a fan of people that know how to put asses in seats. Those are the guys I look up to.
Jake Paul can fight.
You are a YouTuber. You ain't a boxer, mate.
Is Jake Paul a boxer?
The truth will be revealed.